Hi, Cheryl Locke here for hotblogtips.com. In this video, I am going to show you how to set up the Flesch Scale for use on Word documents. The Flesch Scale will show you the approximate reading level for your text by grade. You will only need to set up this tool once, and then it will be available on all your Word documents. To set up, open a Word document. Now click on the File tab. Mouse down to Options. Once you are on the Options page, click Proofing. Look down for When Correcting Spelling and Grammar in Word. There's a text box, Show Readability in Statistics. You'll want to make sure that is checkmarked, and then click OK. Now to use this tool, you will simply go to the Word doc that you want to check the text on. You will highlight the text, and then click on the Review tab. From there, you will click the ABC, Spelling, and Grammar. Now you will have the Readability Statistics pop-up. Down at the bottom, you will see Flesch Reading Ease and Flesch Kincade Grade Level. That's all you have to do. So now you can check the approximate grade level for all of your text documents. Thank you for watching, and if this video has helped you, please share it with your friends.